Given a graph and a source vertex S, what's the distance of all other vertices of the graph from S? To find out, you can perform a breadth-first search, or a BFS for short. Here's how you might do it. For each vertex, we'll keep a shortest distance. Now, the source is a distance of 0 edges away from itself, so let's set its distance to 0. Now, for all the rest, you don't know any of the distances yet, so let's set them all to infinity. Next, start at the source and look at its immediate neighbors. These neighbors are 1 away from the source, so let's update their distances to be 1. Now let's visit the neighbors' neighbors. Now, most of these are not yet visited, so they must be 1 more away from the previous nodes we visited. But one of these we've seen already, so that means we already know its shortest distance, and so we can leave that one alone. And you'll continue this process until you've seen all the vertices. The way a BFS works is a little bit like dropping a drop of water into a bucket. The drop hits the source, and that causes a ripple of waves through the graph, where we propagate the distances. These waves are sometimes called frontiers. Here's a pseudocode for a sequential algorithm that implements the scheme we just saw.